kind of two guys we'd expect to be fighting out for pole position tomorrow. Two very different things to look at tonight.